life is perfectly terrible. The word perfect is like my favorite word. Let me tell you about my journey for perfection and why I should have got off the train a long time ago. But for some reason, the doors, they just won't open for me, man. Life.
Yeah, 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 yeah. High as fuck, turned up, nigga, give it no fuck. High as fuck, turned up, nigga, give it no fuck. High as fuck, turned up, nigga, give it no fuck.
I'm 24 years old, okay. You can ask anybody about me. That probably tell you the same thing. He fly as hell, he fresh as fuck. Okay. He probably feeling some type of way. I already knew what they were gonna say. Cause they the reason I feel this way. But they'll never see it, they'll never see it. So the only soul I fuck with is my joints and my mama. And both girls I ever loved had to call it quits, cause the drama. So I stopped searching for love and kept smoking this loud. Cause I thought when you this high that you couldn't feel this down. I was wrong again. I was wrong again. Niggas gon' hear this song and probably think I'm going in. But if you a real nigga, you think that you know me, and you say that you my homie, then you shouldn't have to worry. Cause this song for them fuck niggas and niggas who I don't fuck with. Now you wonder who he talking about. Move your hat to one and then the shoe fit. I don't understand these people just like I don't understand this government. All I see is these new bills, but single mothers still struggling. I still see these homies sharing, they ain't even got no role models. And my flow is like flat screen, and y'all niggas is flow models. I get legal money and illegal money, but even legal money ain't legal, homie. Cause the government gon' take it from me, so my middle finger is up. The best part about being me is I ain't nothing like you. And if you were me, then you probably wouldn't like you. The best part about life, man, just should be living it. But every time I try, man, I just keep getting into shit. So I ain't changing for nobody. If you don't like me, that's your problem. We can shoot the one if need to, cause real niggas gon' stay true. It always surprised me that the realest niggas be the fakest, man. And the underdog be the greatest, man. I said the underdog be the greatest, man. I just wish I had a little help like Marlon Wayans in Six Man. But I don't see it happening. Might drop a tape and never rap again. Got a couple fans hopefully feed me. I went for selling clothes to weed sales. If I had your bitch, nigga, don't ask me no details.
Yeah, man, that's pretty much the stand of the tape. Hope you enjoyed. If you didn't, what can I tell you? You listen. Fuck nigga.
Damn.